That's my high school boyfriend, Hunter. We've been dating for about 6 years, and I think 6 years is a pretty long time for anyone's life. And I was only a senior in high school, so about a third of my life. He was the third most important thing in my life. First most important thing in my life was school and studying, and second most important thing in my life, my best friend, Ashley. Every night, she would come over after Hunter would help me study, and help me study even more.
What is the meaning of the word procrastinate? Procrastinate? Yeah, procrastinate. Procrastinate.
Okay, now I can tell you that Ashley's a ditz because she's a cheerleader and she fits into that old silly stereotype. But the truth of the matter is, I was a cheerleader too. Ashley was a ditz because she was a ditz.
Procrastinate, there's no F in it.
Shoes. Jeff, why don't you put down the book and the cards and get dressed? Because we have practice in 30 minutes.
Oh, crap, I forgot. Can't go a week cover for me?
Again? Jeff, you keep playing out like this. They're going to kick you off the squad. How are you going to become prom queen if you quit cheer?
Not a major concern of mine.
Maybe I should just relay that to the prom committee.
Listen, I have to work. I picked up an extra shift tonight at 6, and I have to study before.
But you quit your job.
No, my mom's hours got cut back at the hospital. I'm just trying to help out.
And that's your problem because...
I'm just trying to help out. I'm trying to save up for a prom dress.
The dress you won't be wearing a prom because you won't be nominated for prom queen because you quit cheer.
Look, it'll be fine. Just cover for me, okay?
Fine. But this is the last time I do it because next time they're definitely going to kick you off.
Thanks, best friend.